Weeks after taking office, Kelly Loeffler attended a private Senate briefing on the coronavirus threat. That same day, Loeffler and her husband, who runs the New York Stock Exchange, began selling millions in personal stock before the market dropped. And the day before the European flight ban was announced, Loeffler also dumped her travel-related stock. Insider Kelly Loeffler didn't prepare Georgia for coronavirus. She just protected her own fortune. Great America PAC is responsible for the content of this message.